The 25 Best Ways to Boost Your Brain Power. Tape E108A. Hello, I'm Dick Sutphen, and the following report has been compiled by the MindTech research team. It offers condensed, capsulized advice on the 25 best ways to boost your brain power. The information I'll be sharing is not meant to conflict with your doctor's advice, which you should obtain before making any major changes in your lifestyle. Now, within every normal human brain resides the potential for genius, waiting only for its owner to discover and use it. However, we use only 2 to 3% of our brain's total capacity. Even the most generous estimates suggest that we use only 10%. Think of the results of even as little as a 2 to 3% increase. Don't forget that our prehistoric club-wielding ancestors' brains were physically as large and fully developed as our own. The only difference is that the environment in which our brains develop is of our own making. All right, now tip number one. The brain is elastic. It will continue to grow as long as it's challenged and stimulated. Like other parts of the body, if the brain is not stimulated, it atrophies. The greater the exposure to an environment that makes you use your brain, the more efficient and sharper your brain will become. Scientists report brain growth even in very old rats when their environments were enriched with objects that the rats could explore and that were periodically exchanged for new objects. This was true even for rats who had lived in unenriched environments most of their lives before being transferred to more stimulating conditions. The brain showed increased thickness in the outer layers of the cerebral cortex, representing an increase in dendrites, and they exhibited increased learning skills. Tip number two. Good activities to keep your mind limber and agile include language abilities. Learn a new one, or brush up on the language you are fluent in. Reading, which is particularly useful in sharpening visualization and imagination skills. Problem-solving games such as puzzles, Scrabble, and interactive computer games. Hobbies that focus your spatial skills by manipulating three-dimensional objects, such as model building, sculpting, and painting. Or anything enhancing your adaptability to change can be included in an effective program of mental rejuvenation. Tip number three is to keep your brain mentally fit by keeping your body physically fit. Even moderate physical activity is accompanied by positive electrical and chemical changes in the brain, a shortening of the dominant brainwave frequency, and increased levels of neurotransmitters as well as endorphins, the body's natural opiates. Studies measuring mental function after a 10-week program of jogging, calisthenics, and other physical recreation showed significant improvements in intelligence, speed of performance, learning, and brain function, as well as decreased depression and lowered anxiety. Memory, attention span, and motivation are also positively affected by exercise. Tip number four. Aerobic exercise does more than shape and condition your body. A 20 to 30 minute aerobic workout produces an almost instantaneous mental lift as well. Why? It oxygenates the bloodstream, enabling the body to better transport oxygen to all its organs. Like other organs, the brain relies on the blood to provide oxygen and nutrients while carrying away carbon dioxide and other waste products. The brain uses oxygen to oxidize glucose in the production of electrical energy, speeding up the nerve impulses between brain cells. Shallow breathing and clogged arteries leave the brain gasping for air. Build a better brain while following the aerobic path to a body beautiful. Tip number 5. Increase the iron in your diet for the same reason you increase your aerobic activities. Iron-poor blood impairs the production and function of hemoglobin, an oxygen-transporting protein giving blood its rich red color. At high risk for low iron levels are women between 18 and 44, dieters, and the elderly who eat less food, and vegetarians, since iron is most plentiful in meats and fish. If you are a vegetarian, food sources rich in iron include blackstrap molasses, lima beans, soybeans, sunflower seeds, spinach, and broccoli. Iron absorption can be blocked by antacids, tea, phosphate additives in food and beverages, some medications, and the preservative EDTA. Eating vitamin C-rich foods assists optimal iron absorption. Iron is heavily concentrated in the reticular activating system, which turns the brain on and maintains alertness. Iron is an important component of several neurotransmitters. High levels of iron can improve verbal fluency, sustain attention, and increase vigor. Tip number 6. Mother was right. Stand up straight, head back, and chin tucked in. You'll not only look and feel better, you'll think better too. Hunched over posture pinches arteries connecting the spinal column to the brain, decreasing blood flow to the brain and resulting in fuzzy thinking and forgetfulness. Eventually, these disturbances can cause an accumulation of fatty deposits that can lead to transient ischemic attacks, brief blackouts similar to stroke symptoms. Prevent this by properly aligning your body. Tip number 7. Negative thinking about your brain's ability adversely affects your brain's performance. Like the little engine that could, positively believing that your brain has a capability to accomplish feats above and beyond perceived limits can truly make the sky your limit. Tip number 8. Your brain performs best when you are in a calm, relaxed state of mind. Though your brain can occasionally perform awe-inspiring feats while under tremendous pressure, continuing tension, turmoil, and anxiety clutter your mind, decreasing thinking ability. It may seem difficult to deliberately force yourself not to worry, but worry is directly related to physical tension. Ease the physical tension and your mind will follow. Soothing music, deep breathing, meditation, yoga, and progressive relaxation training are useful to achieve a calm emotional state and reduce mental clutter. Tip number 9. Vitamins play a key role in brain performance, and the brain seems to have a special need for the B vitamins. Lowered levels of vitamin B1 causes short-term memory problems, lack of coordination, and feelings of lassitude. Thiamine is needed to produce and use the brain's major chemical messengers. A lack of niacin, which is vitamin B3, can cause depression, emotional instability, and loss of recent memory. Vitamin B6 is essential to the synthesis of GABA, a neurotransmitter that acts as a natural tranquilizer. Vitamin B6 is involved in the production of dopamine and serotonin. B6 deficiency is associated with depression. B12 deficiencies are linked with poor memory, inability to concentrate, and decreased abstract thinking skills, as well as more severe mental effects such as psychosis, severe memory loss, and confusion. A deficiency can cause brain and spinal cord degeneration and is linked with impaired production of brain messengers. Folic acid.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.